lesbian. Uh-uh, she like, heck no. Oh, baby. Get your child up there.
That's not that much.
In there because, you know, we just kind of looking. I didn't know it was all that.
We didn't go to our virtual reality. Blah, blah, blah. You should have saw, you never know.
What?
The virtual reality free little.
You probably got to pay something.
Yeah. It's like, oh, it's free, but you got to pay for all the equipment.
Right.
Yes. I think we gotta go up.
No, it's a second floor. You came on the second floor.
Wild Breeze is right. I thought Wild Breeze was.
No, Wild Breeze is around.
Yeah, that way.
You gotta go towards the.
Yeah.
Van.
Have to leave when they leave. That's them bus and the lady people that sit there.
Take a Uber back.
It's not that far. Well, it's about...
Yeah, if we didn't have a car, that would have been an option.
Yeah. Because, I mean, we had thought about not getting a car right now.
Yeah. But even if we did, because we was that close to the airport.
Right at the airport. Let's try to Uber there, and then Uber to pay for the car.
Yeah.
It's the cost of the car.
The cost of the car.
And, you know, we got to...
Yeah, we go where we want to go.
Where we want to go.
It's some, you remember it was that person. Oh damn.